Hello from Slovenia again. I will just play a little bit today again with some paints that I have here. And I don't know what will came out of this, but let's see. This is black satin enamel mixture. And I will add some violet. This is ultramarine violet. And what I have here, I have a little bit of this turquoise left. I have a little bit of magenta. And my neighbor starts with his noise again. I will add some this crimson red and some yellow. Maybe I will add this Naples yellow too. And some Azurian violet. And I have, a little of this Phthalocyan turquoise maybe. I just have to use these paints out of the squeeze bottles to do them. And maybe I will add some of this metallic blue because I have to use it too. And some of this black here again, enamel mixture. What I have here. No, this is cerulean blue. Some alizarin crimson maybe. Have a blob here in this bottle. This Naples yellow again. Light blue, maybe. Some metallic gold. And I will add a little more of this black. here on the corners. And just try to do the sides. This black enamel mixture. Oops, and now I will just pour this Oops, I have some drops here. Meant to drip here, but I did. Let's torch this a little bit. I think that my canvas is not leveled. I don't want to get over the edges yet because I want to see what I like. I think that I will go here first. To tilt this part off because I really don't like it. I like this part here a lot, but just try to tilt this part of, not this blue, and back to the middle. Of this, and I think that I will leave this blowing this part here and this part here, but I'm not crazy about this. I will try to tilt some of this off. I hope that I will not ruin everything that I like. Take this back. Think that this is okay now. I really, really like this part here with this purple and yellow, and I like this kind of lacing here. I'm not sure what, but I like this kind of tree here too. So I don't know if I want to torch this, because but just try here. Maybe I shouldn't. I will take you for a close up. It's very shimmery because of the metallics. So which way will be the best? Maybe this way. I love this part here so much. See? So beautiful. And kind of like this tree too in the middle. And this is my favorite part here. and the whole painting. Sorry about this glare, but I think that it is kind of neat, and this part here is beautiful too. You see all the shimmery effects here on the tree, kind of. And this part here is just gorgeous. But this is my favorite. Kind of neat magic tree. I like it. I like the colors. This part here is beautiful too. I just can't show you all this beautiful shimmer here. But I will post photos too, so you will be able to see them, and maybe get more of a more clear view of this beautiful painting. I love it. So this is it for today. I used these paints that I have to use because they were almost empty squeeze bottles, and I like the result. So tell me what you think, and see you on the next one. Bye.